Oh no!
We're going down again?
We are. It's a joke. No. And Hugo's condition gets worse with every second we spend here.
Your mother is with him. He should be fine.
No rats? No, but they were here not long ago. Look at these bodies.
Fresh.
They're close. Careful. Oh, what is that?
Rails in the walls. It looks like an elevator. It could be a way out. Lodge. I smell meat.
I trust you. I can't really see from here.
A crank.
Let's see what it does. I'm going to need you.
Sure. Wow.
Oh, no. Do you hear that?
No, please, no.
Amanda, we're stuck, Lucas.
No, no. Look at the platform. The brazier. It looks big enough to light the whole room.
How do we set it on fire?
I don't know. Saltpeter, sulfur, alcohol, whatever we can find.
Fine. These rooms are open now. Maybe we'll find something.
It's sulfur. It's a smithy.
Sulfur?
Yes. Some spilled on these planks. The chest up there might contain more. Fresh sulfur would be perfect.
Let's get up there. A crank. There's an elevator.
You're doing all right?
Having the time of my life. Of course, it won't stay.
Can I help?
Good idea. Lucas, that's your job.
Naturally.
You can let go now.
Very well. We need to climb something to reach that chest.
Lucas, I need you to... You can stop now.
Right.
Lucas, I need your help.
Very well. On your go.
You can let go.
Naturally.
We need to move faster. I'm worried about Hugo.
The tower's not that far. As soon as we find Vodal Hill.
We don't even know if he's in there. And with the rats. And those mercenaries.
Hey. One thing at a time.
Yes. Good.
So, found anything?
You were right. It's sulfur.
Yes. Now that is very good news. All right. We need a second element. Then we'll craft an ignifer. Remember?
Ignifer. I forgot about this. Let's check that other room. meat stock.
We need a preservative agent, like alcohol. Maybe in that chest.
All right. Let's try to keep these rats occupied first.
Don't fall.
Thank you, Lucas. They'll like this.
It looks safe.
Good. Let's get to that chest.
They still look like they haven't eaten in a million years. So, what's in it?
Alcohol bottles.
Yes, that's good. Very good. Come back. Good. We have sulfur and alcohol. It's one of the best bases for an ignifer. Highly reactive. Mix them together.
Ignifer. I love that thing.
It's a lifesaver. Shoot it at those embers with your sling and, well, hope that it works.
Huh.
Wow.
What the hell?
That was highly reactive indeed.
Thanks, Lucas. That ignifer will be more than useful. Now, let's try to get that platform down.
I think I've seen other cranks around.
We'll have a look. What now?
Cages. They had other beasts in there.
Whatever. Let's light this place up. Rats left.
That clay pot you have, it could concentrate the effect of an ignifer and release it on impact. So try.
Let's hope it works. Huh, that was a great idea.
Pretty easy. You just need a pot.
Let's move this feast. Ah, that thing is too heavy.
That's what the crank on the other side is for. You need two people.
All right, you stay there. I'll go man that other one.
I'll wait for your go.
This is it, Teresa.
Hopefully.
If someone had told me we'd never own surface games.
If someone had told me the world was about to collapse again. No, this crank won't do much more. I need to find the other one. Get that lift down and get the hell out of here.
All right, Lucas, I'm there.
I'm waiting for your go.
It's working.
I can't believe it.
Thank the Lord. This is it.
On your word.
Go.
I'm breaking.
Let's get to the lift. Quick.
Whoa. Steady.
How did we do this?
With exceptional skills and resilience.
Again. Do you realize what that means?
I do. But we've been through this before.
You saw how they charged us. The way they move. They're faster, more agile, more intelligent.
But we made it.
Barely.
Let's find Magister Verdun. With the Order by our side, we won't have to face this alone anymore.
I really hope that you're right. Please tell me we didn't stray from it. Yes! The tower!
We got a bit closer now.
A bit. But I'll take that. I see no sign of those mercenaries.
Let's hope he doesn't mind they found him.
Let's just hurry.
This place actually seems pretty nice.
Before the bite, yes.
A vegetable garden. Oh, look at that!
Hey. What are you doing here?
Whoever planted it won't see it grow.
Hugo will love it. I'll keep it there. Like before.
It suits you.
Well, thank you. Let's keep going. I wonder how the Count of Provence hopes to deal with this mess.
People seem to think he doesn't care much. His army rules for him.
Which doesn't prevent those mercenaries from wandering around.
And we thought the place was safe.
Getting really close to the tower. One last push. This thing is big. He has to be in there.
It looks like the safest place anyway.
If the Order still has that power, maybe they could save Hugo.
Shit! So, we wait until Arno arrives to get him out. Tell your men to stand ready to storm the tower.
Didn't you hear? We have men missing. Something is going on here. Let's go get the alchemist and leave this bloody place.
We wait for Arno. It's an order.
All right, you're cool.
He really is in the tower. And they'll storm in soon. Lucas, this is our last hope to save Hugo.
Yes, we must get Magister Vodan out before their chief arrives.
Come on.
Spotted!
Thank you. easy to find you.
Commander! Move over here!
They're upon us! They're
hiding over there?
What we got here?
They're onto us!
You now.
Not this way. Not this way.
That's gotta be.
Don't try and run away.
We've been seen.
Thank you.
just the beginning.
Here. I think we're safe now. You did great. What's wrong? Vodan is somewhere in here. We did it.
Those last months on the road. After all that happened in Guihan, Hugo was always worried that it would start all over again. Everything was so nice and quiet, and so I told him that maybe it was over, that the worst was behind.
We all hoped it was.
But what are we gonna tell him now? That the rats are back? That the bite has killed hundreds? And this new home that he likes is already dying? I'm not ready for this.
No one could be ready for this. But soon we won't be alone in it anymore. We'll have the best alchemists by our side. Good?
Good.
Now look. A real order lodge.
Let's get this Magister Vodan to Hugo.
That's an entrance hall.
How do we get upstairs?
I see no door. But these sorts of iron bells. Look, they bear planet symbols. And here, the sun sits in their center. The order of the planets is not right.
How does the whole thing work?
There are locks for a key under each bell. It's one big mechanism.
But we don't have a key, so...
I think the key makes each bell pivot. But your sling may do the trick. Let's try from the left.
All right.
From left to right, the correct order is Jupiter, Mars, the Sun, Venus, and Mercury. Jupiter's symbol looks like a Z, like for Zeus.
That's all of them, I think.
Yes! Oh, look! That wall's a door! It's so archaic!
Good work. Let's go find this Magister. Magister Vodan, I'm Amicia de Rune.
The daughter. That explains why those brutes downstairs are so quiet. The Order was quite impressed by the way you put down the Inquisition in Guihan.
Well, I didn't have a choice.
Not a choice. A calling. That of a carrier's protector.
A what?
A protector. Your function among the Order.
Wait, I'm not.
And you are?
I'm Lucas. I'm an alchemist too.
An apprentice. Does your magister know you entitle yourself?
Who cares? The macula's woken up again. My brother needs your help, and the rats are already there.
Control your flame, protector. Others have burned in it. Take my bag. Let's go see that carrier.
Magister Vodan.
Where is he?
Upstairs.
How are you doing?
I'm scared.
Hugo, this is Magister Vodan.
Hello.
We should start immediately. I will need silence.
Mother.
I'll handle it. Lucas, come, right now.
Coming!
I heard Hugo cry. What's going on?
He didn't react well. He's having a seizure.
What? Mother! You must stop this. We don't know this man.
Amicia, this sort of thing was always likely. And this man is an exalted member of the most ancient college of alchemists that exists. The Order knows the macula. Hugo is not alone. I'm here. We need nightshade as soon as possible to calm the tremors. There is a herbalist in the outskirts of the city. It's at the other end of the butcher's district, at the edge of the forest. You'll see.
Of course.
I'm coming. I feel useless here anyway.